press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my videos.
So guys, I just visited a place, a very beautiful place here in Northeast, and it's beautiful. It's so, you know, it's so serene, it's so peaceful, it's amazing. So I've just shot a small little video over there, and I would be adding the video over here. So guys, keep watching and I know you will just love it. What's
up, and hello for all of you who are new for my channel.
And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, go and subscribe because I would be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys.
So guys, we are on our way for Kailashahar, and on the way we would be heading for where?
Unakoti.
Yes, it's a beautiful place with all hills and everything. I would be showing you. And I am having Ruffle with myself, and she is enjoying the ride, and I am also enjoying the ride. It's a beautiful road, guys, and but you know, a little bit of curves and all. So Ruffle is not really enjoying the curves, but she is enjoying the view. So yes, guys, you can see Ruffle. Ruffle is enjoying the ride, guys. Ruffle baby. Mama, where are you going, Ruffle? She loves going for a ride, guys. Yes, and here you can see Mr. Driver. Hello, Mr. Driver.
Hello.
So, are you enjoying the ride?
Yes.
So, how's the weather?
Hot,
but the AC is on, right?
Yes.
So
it's cool.
And here is Ruffle. Ruffle baby. She's enjoying the ride, guys. Yes. And I'm also enjoying, and I would be sharing it with you, the hills and the nature and everything when I reach at Unakoti. So yes, now bye-bye.
So we are about to reach Unakoti, and we just have taken the route to Unakoti. That is a small road that will take us to Unakoti, and as you can see, there is no such high quality road, and
so yes, guys, I'm here at Unakoti, and as you can see, it's beautiful, guys. It has so much of greenery over here, and it's almost 4:30, and it's going to be evening now, and the sun is setting, I guess you can see, and it's beautiful. So I hope you can see the greenery over here. It's nice, it's amazing. And it's a beautiful place when you come in the morning, guys, and it's
so cool and calm over here. You would love it. So whenever you are in Tripura, do visit over here. I hope you can see. Such a nice carving over the hill, right? Yes, it is carved over the hill. Small hills and the god and goddesses are carved over here, and kids are going. And Rahul and Gaurav are above. Let me show you. I hope you can see. Gaurav is capturing Rahul from his camera and she is loving it, guys. So yes, that was it, and now let's enjoy.
And if you loved it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, go and subscribe, because I will be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys. So I will be winding up my video over here. Bye bye, see ya.